Today I will explain about the railing and how we can able to create the railing profile. Okay, so first of all, go to architecture, choose the railing. Here you can find out sketch path and place on we can able to place on the stairs or ramp, we can able to use the railing. So before that, I can go to choose new family. In the family, you can find out the metric profile. In the metric profile, I can go to choose my reference plan. Okay, I can go to choose the measurement. Here to here and here to here. Now I can go to choose the label. Can create width and height or depth also. So I can go for depth, right? Now I can go to choose the create, choose the line. I can go to choose one rectangle or square. After that, I can go to choose AL. I can lock this one. 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 Okay. Right. So if you want, I can remove this one. Or I can go to choose offset. I can go 50. I can go for 10. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. So I can trim this one. I have to go to select. I have to trim it. Okay. Right. So if you want, I can go to choose. I can reduce my width like 100. And depth like 150. Okay, so this is a profile I created. So I can load in the project. Now I can go to choose my railing. So first of all, I just draw one line, railing line. After that, go to edit. You can go to choose railing structure, edit. Go to insert, you can find out the profile here. This is my profile I created. Here I can go to choose my category material. Okay, so I can use this one to metal, aluminium. So apply, okay. Apply, okay. So again, I can choose this one. Just I applied this one. Now you can go to choose in the 3D. Here you can find out. This is the way I create. Now I created my profile like this. So if you want, you can select again, go to edit. Again, you can go to add. Again, you can choose same one. Go to choose aluminium. Okay. See, now I created these two. Apply, okay. So first of all, I can go to choose in the left side or north side. I can go to choose my height. 1100. So I can go back to here, edit. I can choose here. Okay. Now we can find out its scale up. So I can go back to here, edit, make it around 1200 like that. So I can go for 1200. So it's not possible. So I can keep it 1100 as per the height. So or I can go for VV, or I can go to choose edit. Just remove this one. Previously, this is a preview. Can delete. Apply cancel. So this is the way created this. Right. Okay. I hope you understand this tutorial. Thank you so much.